Yes. All right. Chapter 10. End of days. Find schematics to buy. Okay. All right. Let me back up just a little bit. Okay, I can't even back up no more.
Isaac, I've located the shuttle Hammond found. Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why. There's three of them scattered around the deck. I'm downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
Can't believe I'm here again. Alright, well, how about that? Alright, feel a little bit more confident. What do I have? I don't remember what I have. Be just fine without that health pack. Alright. Jesus, there's a lot of it. Can I grab that?
What do you cling to when all must seem so utterly hopeless around you? Doubting Cross was a truth. She had faith. And now she awaits her transformation. A rebirth. Are you ready to ascend, Mr. Temple?
Dang, the graphics are kinda...
Have no fear. You will play your part soon enough. Witness the conviction of a true believer! They are ready. Take them. Embrace them.
He goes down the elevator, I think. I was saying how, like, the graphics, it seemed like when I walked through that door right now, it seemed a little bit, like, laggy. The graphics are... this game was made back like in 2008, so... I mean, it's not like... it has to be on point, but... I'm just noticing the difference. Oh no. Stasis. I'm dead. With a different approach here, because that didn't work. The gun's too weak. I need to use the other one, the plasma cutter, because this one's not, that one's not gonna work whatsoever. Concentrate.
Mr. Clark, I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say. I can explain all this. So what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry!
It's really not the best time to talk to me when I'm hurt. Oh shit. Why do I think I have shoulder switch? I don't have shoulder switch. Dude, if I get hit once. Okay, they're all dead. Now I'm out on the floor. Oh shit. Shit, why can't I? I couldn't bring out the other gun. I was holding L1. And I think that's why I couldn't bring it out. Oh man, I said I was gonna be good without the health pack. Oh yeah, I'm good. I got this. We'll be alright. It'll be good, Clark. It'll be good. Wasting bullets here. I'm wasting bullets. Like, the range is horrible. Ugh. All right. No. Getting my butt kicked here. If I have to, I'm probably gonna need to go get a health pack because I don't think wait a minute, let me try something out real quick. I noticed that the necromorph comes out when you shoot. When you shoot the main guy on the wall. I wish I had shoulder switch. The door is still open? Cracker. Planet Cracker. Starship. Ishimura. Here we go. God damn, there's a lot of them. Crap, is this the... Okay, no. Not yet.
The life support system in Sleep Block B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get to the door.
Thank you. about that. Come on over though, I think.
Malfunction. Hazardous condition. Oh, please contact repair specialist.
Let's see if I can do this.
Entering vacuum.
Oh wait, the stasis thing should be in here. Oh crap. This guy's swinging. So that's just me, right? One thing and one thing only. That doesn't even matter right now. What kind of does matter though is that I get the ammo. Oh my god. Shit.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Thank you, Barbara. Not now. This is definitely not the right area. No. I don't think this leaves
life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Barbara, please. Not now. Oh yeah, Mass Effect 2. What's up? Oh shit, what the hell? How the hell are you stuck behind that door? I've never seen that before. Okay. So it looks like there's... How do you have two? Okay, so there's two, y'all. Okay, I gotcha. I'll open the door.
Life support and climate system malfunction.
Ah, come on!
Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Don't tell me there's more. Oh shit, there's way more of them. Hey, you need to calm down with that, okay? Oh, buddy. Oh, take you out.
Climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Finally, Jesus. I got absolutely nothing. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need to go to the store. haven't gotten what I needed yet. Where is it at? There it is. Got it.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Alright, Barbara, we're good.
We are good. Exiting vacuum.
Wait, what? Why did he leave it to the bathroom? That's right. Alright. Definitely nothing without my plasma cutter. Which is strange because I used to be really good with the pulse rifle, but I guess because the last couple of runs that I've done with this game, I've only done like wait a minute. I've only done like runs like through the game with the plasma cutter. Already done here, right? Yeah, there's no more there. Thank you. Alright, I'm not gonna play this little game here. I'm just gonna go and grab it. And we're gone. Wait, isn't there a... I thought there was something wrong.
Exiting zero gravity.
No, 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 who said open the door? Who said open the door? Okay.
Inheritors, we will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth, and your death is the first phase. Be deterred by the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for! Don't listen to them! Come back! Come back! How can you be turning away from the church in this vital hour? Do not abandon your faith. What's happening on the colony is not a tragedy. God's truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below us, we have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding and we are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is true. And your death is the first phase. Be deterred by the physical methods of transformation. Soon you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. What's happening on the call is not a tragedy.
More than enough health, ammo. I just got everything. Big
there
guy.
Will be no escape for you, my friend.
You have been most resourceful up until now, but my creation is free. Reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now it's time to play your part.
Heard this a million times. Let's go. Shit, what the- hey, what are you doing here? Kendra, where the hell did the babies go?
Want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is impossible at this point. The Shuttle shock point drive is destroyed. No. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. At first, I lost hope. I tried to scuttle the ship, sabotage the systems. But Amelia, she changed things. The church, they think the marker is divine. But they don't know what's happened here, what's been released. Look. Look at this. That is what we found in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the hive mind. It's the source, controlling the necromorphs telepathically. We were so stupid! But Amelia, she knew it could be stopped by returning the marker to the planet. The marker was containing it within the planet. Return the marker and seal the hive mind. Please. I'm sorry, Amelia. I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. Atone for my sins. But you can help me. If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
Here we go. Ah, crap. I don't have stasis. Oh, boy. Get rid of him fast. She threw a chair at me. You ready? Can you destroy these? Look, now I have stasis. I'm gonna need it. Keeps running.
Captain's log, personal. I want to set the record straight. By the time this log is heard, my actions will have been vindicated. I'm a unitologist. By now, it's probably no secret that we shouldn't be in this star system. Just another illegal mining job for the company. That is, until the colony found the marker. That was when the church took an interest and chose me to lead this pilgrimage. They also ensured many of the mission crew were devout. My primary instruction was to get the marker up from the colony and on board the ship. Dr. Kine, the CSO, is an expert on the original marker and was tasked with deciphering this new one. He says he's making good progress. My decision to quarantine the colony is sound. They've got some kind of epidemic down there, and I can't allow it to infect the ship. Not with such precious cargo. Not when we are so close. Planet Crack takes place tomorrow. We'll continue to decipher the marker, and when we return home, we'll pass all our findings and the marker to the Church. The government isn't going to cover this one up. Altman be praised.
Excellent, excellent. Wait there for me, I'm on my way.
Test firing shuttle engines.
Right. The shuttle needs to be released before launch. The control platform there. I need you to guide the undocking procedure while I start the shuttle's engines. This will make us whole again. Hurry! I'll take the shuttle up to the flight deck where the marker's being held.
But we need that shuttle. Let's keep him on our side. For now.
Your time has come. No need to be frightened. No reason to fight. Many have gone before us. And now it's time for us to take the voyage together. Transcend death. The future take its course. Join me as I gaze upon the face of God.
Where am I? bomb in this room. Finally, it's done. Okay. End of days. Yes.